inside and out, and love's strange, surreal and dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When the light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me. Hey, welcome to the Jungle News. I'm your favorite junior host, Naomi. Today you'll be seeing a special senior edition, a whole episode dedicated to the funny and funny-looking class of 2021. To start things off today, let's find out where the class is headed after May 29th.
I'm going to Wright State to get a human resources degree. And with that degree, I'm going to work in a human resources department.
I plan on attending Colorado Springs to study human physiology and nutrition while running track and cross country. With that degree, I hope to become a sports nutritionist.
I plan on going to OU, majoring in mechanical engineering, and hopefully using that in the military somehow.
After high school, I'm going to Purdue University to become an electrical engineer. I'm going to major in electrical engineering and minor in financial engineering. Oh, and I plan, well, the end goal is to plan to become a financial advisor for technological companies.
So after high school, I plan to attend the University of Cincinnati, where I plan to double major in finance and political science. And then after that, I plan on going to law school.
I plan on attending Grand Canyon University in Phoenix, Arizona, and going for a bachelor's in mechanical engineering to use in the automotive industry.
I'm going to Tiffin University studying criminal justice, and I want to be a private investigator.
I plan on going into the workforce. I'm not sure yet after school. Hopefully something better than at least chicken.
Okay, I'm going to Miami University, and I'm majoring in business and minoring in Spanish. And I plan to one day maybe own my own business or something and speak Spanish to my fellow Mexicans.
Okay. I will be attending the University of Cincinnati to major in biomedical studies, minor in Spanish, and cheer on the cheer team. And following college, I want to attend medical school to become an orthopedic physician.
I'm planning on attending the University of Cincinnati, majoring in architecture, and also cheering on the cheer team. After college, I plan to go to an architect firm and work as an architect.
I plan on attending Kettering College and majoring in radiology technology.
I'm going to go to Edison State for elementary education, and afterwards I'm going to go teach kindergarten or first grade.
I'm going to Wright State University to study electrical engineering, and afterwards I plan on joining the workforce and doing something along those lines.
Okay, I'm going to the Ohio State University. I have an undecided major, and hopefully with that undecided major, I will not blow myself up.
Wow, those plans are ambitious, but the class of 2021 has been doing their tiger best since kindergarten. Finally, all their hard work and talent is being given a prestigious award. The Tiger Award is an award reserved for the extra rare student tiger found in the natural habitat of our halls.
Isaiah McGill, you won the Tiger Award for Tannis Bod.
Thank you. I don't really know how to accept this.
Can you put your hands up?
I'm sorry.
We're honoring Joe Buck for best grades.
Oh, thank you. You know, I've just been really grinding really hard to get these good grades, and I appreciate this.
Kaylee and Luke, you guys are getting the award for best couple.
OMG, thank you.
Nice.
Mason Owens, you got the Tiger Award for best race car.
Thank you. It's an honor. It's pretty fast.
Yeah, it's just I always tan every day. I go out and lay in my yard and just try to tan so I look good.
Put your hands
I guess. Up. Sorry. Yeah, and it's a grind to get this tan of a body. And some have even looked at me and said, "Wow, how did you do that?"
Put your hands up.
I'm sorry. Thank you.
We're giving Merritt Campbell the award for best diabetic.
Cool, thank you. Thanks to my grandparents who gave me my diabetes.
Selena Weaver, we're giving you the Tiger Award for happiest demeanor.
Thank you so much. Oh my, I love being happy.
Okay, could they tell it was fake? Are we good?
Keaton Cox, you got the Tiger Award for best teacher's pet.
Just want to thank Mr. Oaks for this. Thanks for being the best teacher out there, man.
Garrett Perry, you got the Tiger Award for best mullet.
You know, I'd just like to thank all the supporters out there. You know, Hayden Phillips really pushed me to get this haircut. He bet me $20 I'm going to grow a mullet. Here we are two years later with the best mullet in the school, hands down.
Madeline, you got the Tiger Award for best bench warmer.
I just want to thank Coach Mack for not playing me.
Olivia Muirhead, you got the Tiger Award for the best worst driver.
I just want to say that if you're not dead, then don't complain about it.
Ashley Spencer and Lily Davis, you got the Tiger Award. Josh Benner, you got the Tiger Award for best earrings.
Oh, I'd like to thank my parents for buying the earrings and the piercer. She made it hurt a lot, but I like them. It was worth it.
Another student, senior Hayden Phillips, got the OSU STEM Award. But did you know that? You'd think in a class of under 100, everyone would know each other like the back of their hand by now. Well, let's put these seniors to one last test.
Attendant? Grace Estes.
Grace Estes?
Grace Estes?
Oh, yeah, Grace. I escorted her.
It was either Grace or Sophie. It was one of those two.
No idea.
Oh, wait. No, was it Grace?
I think it was Keaton and Bree.
Wrong.
An elf.
Elf?
As something Christmassy.
Josh Spinner? Remember him being in a maid dress?
Wrong.
Buddy the Elf.
Elf.
Elf. An elf.
Buddy the Elf.
Too many to count. Andrew Stoner.
Andrew Stoner.
Probably Isaiah.
Wrong.
No.
Wrong.
That would be the Andrew Stoner.
Andrew Stoner, I think, and I'm not sure who else.
I don't know.
Wrong.
Joe.
Wrong. Fuck.
Richie.
I am.
Definitely Richie.
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 Garrett Richardson.
Like senior?
Richie.
Probably Richie or Josh.
Keaton Cox.
Wrong.
Richie and Selena.
Me and Selena.
I think Selena and Richie.
Selena and Richie. Yeah.
Richie, because it was virtual, and probably Selena.
Selena Weaver and Garrett Richardson.
Yikes.
Oh, yeah, I have no memory of junior year. That's not
wrong.
I'm not gonna know.
Probably Selena or Richie.
Yeah.
Oh, wasn't there more than one?
Probably a lot of people.
Too many to count.
A lot of people, probably.
Right.
Oh, Anna McGill and Isaiah McGill.
Oh, Tyler and Jace.
Oh, Tyler and Jace.
I know I'm cousins with Bryn. That's about all I got.
Isaiah and Anna.
Isaiah and Anna. Jace and Tyler.
All of them?
I'm not, yeah.
Worst driver, definitely Isaiah.
Probably Olivia Neer.
Isaiah.
Isaiah McGill.
Isaiah McGill, by far.
Isaiah McGill.
Me.
Ooh, maybe. Yeah.
Me. Dylan Gruber.
Probably me.
Well, the class might not know each other as well as we thought, but they sure can insult each other like they do. Let's pass the mic and see who drops the mic.
I'm passing the mic to the person with the best haircut in the whole high school.
I'm passing the mic to the kid who's late to school every day because there's something wrong with his truck.
I'm passing the mic to somebody with a clapped out Civic.
I'm passing the mic to someone whose pancreas does not work.
I'm passing the mic to someone who drives worse than Helen Keller.
I'm passing the mic to my favorite used Q-tip.
I'm passing the mic to my favorite U.S. citizen.
I'm passing the mic to the most humble person I know.
I'm passing the mic to someone who does all these cute things with her hair. She does her lashes, but she's a mammoth.
I'm passing the mic to someone that managed to stalk me all 4 years of high school and is planning on stalking me another 4 years at Cincinnati.
I'm passing the mic to someone who leaves school every day for a migraine.
I'm passing the mic to somebody who can't make decisions.
I'm passing the mic to the loudest girl I know. Like, loud.
I'm passing the mic to someone who only communicates with their shoulders.
I'm passing the mic to somebody who thinks Shrek is not an ogre because ogres aren't real.
I'm passing the mic to the administrator that will most likely become a WWE wrestler.
Oh, yeah. And I'm going to pass this on to the guy that's most likely to be 80 years old and quoting the rhyme of the Ancient Mariner to kids on the sidewalk.
The ship was cheered, the harbor cleared, and merrily we did drop. Below the kirk, below the hill, below the lighthouse top.
I recently heard that West Liberty Salem was at the top of the list for most attractive schools in the OHC. Oh wait, or was that one of our running programs? I don't know, but either way, it seems like there's a striking resemblance between Hollywood Boulevard and our hallways these days. Senior class has as much talent as their lookalikes? Well, up next, we have a little segment we like to call Tigers Got Talent. 13 years this group has been going to school together, yet we are just now finding out about some of the most elite talents possessed by the senior class.
We're talents! Ow!
And now,
random dancing. Yeah, come on. Hey, baby, won't you look?
Gotta say, all you're giving me is fiction. I'm a sorry sucker, and this happens all the time. I find out that everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her. It started with a whisper, and now it's when I kissed her, and then she made my lips turn. I didn't hear the chit-chat, give it to your love, yeah. Mama's always got a back track, and everybody talks, man. Never thought I'd live to see the day.
No, you're okay.
Wow, that's a lot of talent there for sure. Out of all the classes to pass through West Liberty Salem, this is by far the most talented. This class is predicted to go far and do big things. Today, we've guessed where some of the most promising students will be in the coming years.
I predict that Kaylee LeVan will put on a lot of weight. And when I say a lot of weight, I don't mean like 50 pounds. I'm talking about like she's going to end up on my 1,000-pound life.
I predict that Mason Owens will graduate this year and we're never going to see him ever again.
I predict Lily Davis is going to be alone with like 15 cats.
I believe Madeline Hutton will get fired for coming to work intoxicated.
I predict that one day Gabe Wilson will actually win a pie-eating contest.
I predict that Sophie Cole is going to have 37 kids.
I predict that Garrett Pear will get arrested by his own father in 2 years.
I think Ryan's going to become the next Pope.
Okay, I predict in 10 years that Madeline is going to be in prison and she might get deported.
I predict that Graham Higgins will end up with 4 kids by the age that he's 23.
I predict that Andrew Stoner will go off to college and fail math and then become a surfer in California.
I think that Gavin Woodruff will end up crashing a plane into a house with a full family just sleeping in the middle of the night.
I predict Garrett Richardson will run for office one day, but will ultimately get impeached and removed from said office.
I predict that Garrett Pear will get into a physical altercation with his wife when he's older. I'm talking like Chris Brown and Rihanna, physical altercation. And he's going to lose badly, and he's going to have to be care flighted to the hospital, and they're going to pronounce him dead upon arrival.
I think that Richie is going to run for governor of Ohio and then lose because he's a communist.
I predict that Noah Klein will be deported in 1 to 3 years.
I predict Josh Spinner is going to one day get over his fear of sugar.
I predict that Hayden Phillips will work at China Buffet. Just a random prediction.
Wow, those are some lofty goals. I don't know if they'll make it, but there are some special student Tigers that definitely do stand out from the rest of the pack. Today, we'd like to honor a few of the most distinguished.
Mm-hmm.
watching this special edition of the Jungle News. Congrats to the class of 2021. We're as happy you're graduating as we are surprised. It's been great not seeing your faces all year. Mass drop.
So excited and we get so scared, laughing at ourselves, thinking